हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मेनी वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल सेटिंग। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल थ्री बटन नेविगेशन सेटिंग। एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल हाउ टू टर्न ऑन, हाउ टू इनेबल थ्री बटन नेविगेशन एंड हाउ टू रिमूव गेस्चर सेटिंग्स इन इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू डोंट वांट टू इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल फोन गेस्चर सेटिंग्स एंड फ्रेंड्स यू वांट टू इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल थ्री बटन नेविगेशन। सो मैं हाउ टू सेट अप थ्री बटन नेविगेशन एंड हाउ टू रिमूव गेस्चर सेटिंग्स। Open your phone setting. After on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your Infinix mobile. Friends, in your Infinix mobile, open your phone system setting. After on system setting, friends, click here system navigation setting. And after done on system navigation, friends, you can use three button navigation setting from here. So friends, click here three button navigation and friends, gesture settings will remove after 5 seconds. And guys, the navigation setting will enable and friends, now you can use your Infinix mobile button navigation. And friends, again you want to use gesture settings, so friends click here. And you don't know how to use gesture settings, friends click here gesture tutorial setting. Left side you can use back button, right side you can use back button. And friends, you want to check your recent tab, hold here, you can check recent tab. And friends, if you swipe here, so you can go to your home screen page. And if you slide here, and friends, if you slide here, so you can on voice assistant setting. Right side, if you swipe here, so you can activate voice assistant in your device. So like that, friends, you can use gesture settings, and you want to use three button navigation. So friends, click here, you can use three button navigation. And friends, if you click here more setting, so friends, you can change your button layout style. Click here and you can change button layout style. Friends, you can see back button is here left side. We can use back button. Right side, friends, you can on recent tab and you can close recent tab. And you want to set default button layout, so friends click here. And friends, you want to use voice assistant settings, so you can on voice assistant. Press and hold home button, you can activate voice assistant. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.